way to the ring, accompanied by Tensai from Planet Funk, weighing 375 pounds, the Funkasaurus, Brodus.
Either.
I think at this point everyone is wondering, King, just how do you stop this kind of attack?
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both. What impact! Did you hear how his leg connected?
Reversal!
What a thud as these two collide. I think I saw two fly out. A huge shot, launching him right into the table. Ooh, a skull-crushing impact. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse. And down they go. What an impact.
See that?
Oh man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Using his steps as a weapon.
Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
Oh no. Oh, what's he going to do here?
Hey guys, this is not the Spanish announce table. This is ours.
Oh, this match is going from bad to worse.
You said it.
I hate it when they get this close.
No, the table. The announce table's been annihilated.
And that punch lands hard.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
He's got him up.
He's not in good shape here, King. The Funkasaurus,
and that punch lands hard. You gotta figure that those exposed turnbuckles are gonna be a major factor soon. He's got him hooked.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
What is he out of his mind? I can't believe he just speared him through the barricade. Completely destroyed that barricade. This is unbelievable.
And out comes the trash talking out of Brodus Clay. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. That suplex was picture perfect. He drops the elbow.
Back into the ring now.
Oh my gosh! The steps were right there. With all the exposed steel, that ring is a very dangerous place. And he slams right into that exposed turnbuckle. What's happening? He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
And Brodus with the reversal. And Rollins with the reversal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Brodus is in trouble.
You're in trouble now.
Oh my, is Brodus Clay really going to try that? Should do it right there.
One, two.
He scored with that one.
Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He does it again.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
This is it.
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? Man, oh man. Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Brodus Clay.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man.